What's happening? You to the tube, you know what I'm saying? On the way to Freddy's Steak Burgers. It's the first time I'm gonna try Freddy's, you know what I'm saying? Really didn't want Freddy's because I don't eat burgers, but I said, let me try something new and record it and show y'all how it go down, you feel me? Right now, it's a rainy Saturday and we're en route to Freddy's, you feel me? I'm gonna show y'all how it go down when we get there, you feel me?
So we made it to Freddy's. I'm guessing this is Mr. Freddy himself, OG, triple OG, quadruple OG looking self. I don't know what I want though, but I guess I'll put a little picture of the menu up at this moment. But we're at the Freddy's in Spring, Texas.
Magnolia.
All right, so I just ordered my burger, which is a, I got a single steak California style in a lettuce wrap. And I was asking the young child of God if they put season on the burger. He's like, yeah, they put season. Then I was trying to ask him what all comes on, like, with the condiments. Would y'all put pickles, tomatoes, and lettuce, avocados? And he gonna say, what do you think? He didn't really answer my question. He was just like, California style. So I went on and added some mayo to my burger. And I got me one of these old sweet teas. They say they fries is trash. So, you know, it is what it is with that. And they supposed to have some kind of special dipping sauce, y'all. I don't know how true that is. Because clearly the child of God that's on this mic probably been here since 6 a.m. the way he talking to me.
They serve breakfast.
But anyways, I'ma holler back at y'all when we get to the finish line. You feel me? Double stack California burger. Got some fries, Freddy sauces, some nasty Sierra Mist. Would you like to hold your burger up so the people can see it, please? Okay. Look at it. Come on around. Yeah. Hers ain't got no mayo, clearly.
We're gonna add this sauce to it. It'll be all right.
Yeah. I got the lettuce wrap. Freddy burger. As you can see, it's a little juicy. And I had to get pickles on the side because it don't come with pickles. The fries smacking. And I got the spicy Freddy sauce. And regular Freddy sauce. And I got a sweet tea. And ain't got, I don't see no seasoning. But we about to say. Let me use my rifle.
A few moments later.
The burger is pretty good. The meat is tender. But like I, oh my God, let me on my hair. Like I said, it ain't got no seasoning to it. So if y'all got some seasoning at the house, put that on there, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, it's good. These fries smacker. Add mayo to it too if you like a saucy burger, because I like wet burgers. Pause. And appreciate Freddy's. I would go there again, even though I don't like burgers, because they have the lettuce wrap option. Appreciate y'all watching the video. And let me know if y'all been to Freddy's and what y'all get. If I drop one more fry. And let me know how the milkshakes is, if y'all had the milkshakes before. Appreciate y'all watching the video.